the man of the moment, D. Venugopal of the TDP, who is accused of taking out a knife to attack MPs.
Mr. Venugopal, Mr.
Venugopal, one second, sir. Mr. Venugopal, did you or did you not take out a knife?
No, madam. I have a lot of respect in democracy. I not brought any knife to the house.
You didn't bring a knife?
No, I not bring you. But only while forcibly they introducing Telangana bill, being I am representing from Simandra people, I want to oppose the bill. Then forcibly 10 MPs they come to and they ride on me. Then subsequently I moved two motions. One is no confidence motion and second is the opposing of the introduction of the bill under section 72(2).
Okay.
But at the time they forcibly they want to introduce the bill.
Yes.
What is the democracy? Then immediately I want to restrain the introduction of the bill. In the meanwhile, I pull the mic which is in front of Secretary General, and that is the only instrument I have in my hand, and that is has been falsely fabricating by the Sindesab and Kamalnath and Mr. Jairam. That is a knife.
Okay, let me clarify.
Totally, sir, there is 10 cameras inside the Lok Sabha.
Sir, please.
Then, let me say complete. Okay. There is 10 cameras inside the house.
Okay.
Let them bring the whistles. And see whether it's knife or mic.
But sir, you have been seen. Are you saying it was just the mic? It wasn't a knife, right? That's what you're saying.
Yes.
Whereas all the ministers have said that it was a knife.
No, then that is what they are opposing.
One second.
I'm opposition member. They want to kill me. They want to kill me. Either politically and they want to physically also. 10 MPs they have come to me and they bet me. This is democracy. And no, first time in the parliament. Inside the parliament in Lok Sabha, the Congress MPs become a marshals today. It is a very unfortunate thing in democracy. I never accept 2 o'clock again. We are going to parliament.
Sir, but was it right? Just sir, you don't have to shout, sir. Mic can catch it. I just wanted to ask you, is it right that you?
Anxiety and anger, madam. Deliberately, we don't shout.
I understand. But we are talking nicely now. No need to shout. I just wanted to ask, do you think it's right that you broke a mic?
This is the right to introduction of the bill in this manner?
Without disposing?
And moreover, this house belongs to government or this house belongs to the members?
So you are saying...
No, what Kamala says, the speaker do. This is the nonsense in the parliament.
Like
because we are fighting for the 5 crore people, genuine cause. And this is the way of introduction bill and outgoing government. Forced their rules.
Will you apologize for taking the mic out? Will you apologize, sir?
No, I don't apologize.
Why should you apologize?
I will not bend. I don't do apologize.
Speaker should apologize.
I never done any mistake consciously. It is.